Hello and welcome back to this week's episode of Wibble's Wobbly Life. Today I will be showing you how to install Wobbly Life on your PC. The first step is to go to your web browser on your computer or PC or whatever you call it and type in store.steampowered.com. Once you have done that, you press enter and it should take you on to the Steam Games page. Now, what you will want to do is you want to go to the search bar in the top right here and search Wobbly Life. There we go. And once you've searched Wobbly Life, you click the top one, which should hopefully be Wobbly Life. And there we go. This is the Wobbly Life Steam store page. Tells you all about the game if you want to read about it, what you need to do and stuff. But what you really want to do, if you want to install Wobbly Life, is buy Wobbly Life. This will cost you £12.99, but you can get Wobbly Life on offer, as I did. And it should be able to run on your computer, because if you go down, it says blah 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 blah, which that computer, my dad told me, is over 10 years old, so it should be able to run on anything you have. Now you want to add Wobbly Life to cart. And then you would want to purchase for myself. After you have purchased, this is a crucial step, you will want to install Steam. Click on the button at the top that's green. Then after that, you press this blue button and it will go onto this thing where you have to install the code for Steam and whatever, and then you should hopefully get Steam. You have to do this, otherwise you won't be able to run Wobbly Life. After that, you will want to go to Steam. You will want to click on Wobbly Life, and then you'll want to press the install button and wait for the around 10 minutes it will take to install. Once Wobbly Life has finished installing, you will obviously want to click the play button. For the rest of this video, I will be showing you how to use keyboard and mouse controls and telling you how to use split screen and saying that you can use a controller if you want to. Once the loading screen has finished, it will give you this sign saying that Wobbly Life is in early access. This is correct, it is not a full game yet, but all you really want to do is press OK. Once you have done that, you will probably want to press Play World, Play Offline, and then you'll want to select a world. And select a character and probably click yes for the tutorial. Once it has finished loading, it will give you this meme kind of screen which will tell you the story before you play the game. Somewhere in a quiet part of Wobbly Island. He's playing video games in his bedroom where he's become very fat from eating pizza. He's got a calendar on his wall and his grandma bursts in. She says, days without job. There's a lot of days without jobs. She's grabbed hold of him. She's swinging him. And she punts him through the door. It will now punt you out from the door onto the floor. Right, let's get you started. Press space to continue. Get up off the floor. There we go, press space. Great, now look around. I will use the mouse to look around. Very good, now walk around a bit. You will want to use WASD. Perfect, now let's get you your first job. Let's go talk to this wobbly. Wobblies with an exclamation mark above their heads have a job for you. Go and talk to the wobbly across the road. As I was going to say before Grandma rudely interrupted me, if you've ever played Minecraft before, it's basically the same controls as Minecraft. Anyway, let's interact. Press the F key. It's got to follow marker, pick up jelly, bring back the jelly man. This is a job sheet. It will show you what you need to do to complete a job. Doing jobs earns you money. Every job is different. Lots of them have a time limit, so be as quick as you can. I will accept this job. This job is to collect some jelly from the mall. The arrow will show you where you need to go to get the jelly. Okay. Anyway, here I am at the mall and Grandma is saying, look, the jelly is over there. So once you've come in from the mall, you got to go and get the jelly. Raise your arms with right mouse and left mouse and hold them out to pick up objects. When you press left mouse or right mouse, your arms will grab the nearest object. Try picking up the jelly. Here we go, and grab. I'm just using right. Well done, let's put the jelly in the back of this car. You can use your arms to hit buttons. Hit the button to open and close the back of the vehicle. Let's grab up the jelly again because Grandma made me drop it. Walk through the door and place the jelly just to the side of the car. Now you will want to open the door. Now put the jelly in the back of the vehicle and grab the jelly and try and jump in a bit. Good job. Now we better close the back of the vehicle. Go back a bit. Hopefully without the jelly falling out. Press the button. There we go. Perfect. Now we can drive the car back and deliver the jelly. Press F to get in car. Walk close to the car. Do F for interact. Now we just need to deliver the jelly to the jelly man. Put the jelly in a yellow marker to complete the job. Now I need to use WASD to drive the car. Here we go. Going to jump out of the car with F. Press the button. Come on. There we go. grab the jelly and give it to the jelly man. Job complete, $40. Thanks for the jelly. As a reward, you can have this jelly hat. You should go try the hat on. Wait, before you do that, you should put your money in the bank. ATMs are located all over Wobbly Island. Deposit your money in the ATM to keep it safe. So you need to grab your money with your mouse button, walk it through the green circle. Well done! Now be a good Wobbly and go try on your new hat. You can change clothes by using wardrobes. There is a wardrobe in your bedroom. Once you're done, come back outside and show off your new hat. So I need to turn around to Grandma's house and go and walk through the door. Once you got through the door, turn right to go up the stairs. And you want to come into this second room here. There should be a wardrobe here. Now, same as the car, you press F to interact. And you'll want to click the jelly hat and even the jelly top. I'm afraid there are no pants for this outfit, but that doesn't really matter right now. Now I have my jelly outfit on. Going to go back outside into the world and show off my new jelly outfit. That hat looks great. What a nice man. Now let's take a look at your mini map. There are different jobs all over the island. Follow the job icons on the map to find them. This symbol marks where you can deposit your money to keep it safe at a bank or ATM. You can use your money to buy clothes, pets and vehicles at shops all over the island. If you earn enough money, you can even buy your own house. Houses are located all over the island and can be bought by using the for sale sign outside them. For a more detailed view, you can access a full screen map by pressing M. I think you've learnt enough. Go out there and make your grandma proud. Tutorial complete. The whole of Wobbly Island is now open to explore. To play online, exit to the main menu. Or to play online, watch my video of how to play Wobbly Life online. Anyway, press OK. And I need to complete my first job and buy a house. Anyway, I'm just going to show you how the mini-map works by following it to a job. So like Grandma said, if you press M, you get a full screen version of the map. You can zoom out and in with your mouse wheel, and you can even scroll over, kind of. And you can even click places with your mouse. For example, let's say I wanted to go and make a burger. I would press with the mouse and it creates a way marker. Then I can follow that yellow line all through and it will take me to the burger place. Shouldn't be hard, so if I press M, I should be fine. Can press F to get into my truck. And I can run over a pedestrian. And I am going the wrong way, but I want to be able to cross over the bridge. Wobbly Life cars don't have the best physics, just warning you right now. Okay, I'm going. And the mini map wants me to turn right. If I turn right here, I can cut through this square. My keyboard had a bit of a breakdown there, sorry. follow it around here. And here is the burger place. That will pretty much conclude it for this week's episode of Wibble's Wobbly Life. I will just remind you that you can cloud, if when you quit out the game, it will save it to the cloud. And if you want to play split screen, you can use controllers, or if you just play controllers. Anyway, that will be it for this week's episode of Wibble's Wobbly Life. Thank you for watching, and goodbye! Whoa! That is it for this week's episode of Wibble's Wobbly Life. There's many more videos on our channel. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe so you'll be notified whenever we drop new content.